See? This is all accurate to American history. Didn't you know? Ooh, yeah, I can grab the bats for food.
Yeah, I'm glad about the rich culture of the America had. In Austria, they were just wimps that, you know, did the wrong thing, were on the wrong side in the war.
All right, Fatouk. Ford or jump?
Yeah, I think we want jump this time. Jumping seems like the more, you know, fun.
And instead we fell in the middle of the rapids. Oh, Mew drowned to death. Sorry, Mew.
Well, that sucked.
It's all up to Fatouk. Large herd of buffaloes. Okay, that actually looks like buffaloes this time.
They're not glitchy anymore.
Yeah, they don't look like beer mugs. Oh, Fatouk, you died.
No, it's your fault. Don't worry. Don't worry about it. It's your fault.
Actually, I was meaning to hit forward and I kept accidentally hitting down. Yeah, Meow, you blame Fatouk for the drowning.
I've been blaming for everything. Because, you know, it's his fault. He's been playing the game. So, of course, it's his fault.
Alright, let's edit this time. Fatouk is a girl.
What? Oh, my.
And who all wants to play this time? I'll even put Pico back in this time if he wants.
Am I pretty girl?
You're not. You're a very pretty girl.
Okay.
Pico, you want back in? I'll even put you back in. Alright.
And someone else.
Who else wants in? Drax is going to be the person. Sorry, Drax, I've already put you in.
Drax wants to live, but he can't. No, don't worry, you'll respawn afterwards.
I think this would be better if I had, like, if it used my controller. I'm just played so many console games that I just can't get used to a keyboard.
Mm-hmm.
Had the same problem when I was playing Goat Simulator.
I hear that game's like fun for 30 minutes and then it's boring.
The game's fun regardless. It's just it's really stupid though.
It's just stupid fun.
Pretty much.
That yeah, it probably gets old after a while.
I find that if you play it in spurts, it's fun. It's like a good if you're like frustrated with a. Maybe I should have played that. If you're frustrated with a game. Just play, you can just like kind of go to it and it will kind of like it's a good de-stressor, just you know, or random distraction game.
Mm.
Alright, all my guys have full energy.
I'm a girl now. Yep. Like, oh my god.
And Pico is going to get some berries. On his way back, he went to a cave to investigate. Let me guess. We're gonna deal with bats again.
See bats.
No, giant spiders this time.
Oh, I wish it was snakes, because you're afraid of those.
Snakes? Why'd it have to be snakes? Alright, we all got our energy refilled by eating spiders.
I heard some people eat spiders.
Drax had a brilliant idea. Okay, Drax, do you want to jump or forward?
delay is a pain.
Come on, make it see. Jump! Alright.
Jump. Jump's the more fun one, it seems.
I wish we'd go to space again. Landed near a den of bears. Ooh.
Well, that sounds bad.
Oh, wow. I'm evaporating them with this gun.
Bears?
Oh, it was. Alright. That wasn't so bad.
Oh. Well, you don't get meat
from them. Oh, what? Patook got bear hugged to death. Sorry, Patook.
It's your fault. Seriously, you suck at dodging.
Whoa, what happened?
You just ran into that.
I didn't even see it.
It was right in front of you.
And Drax is dead.
He's like green. He was green.
And Pico got crushed by the bison. And that was Super Amazing Wagon Adventure.
Well, that was fun. I like this a lot more than Five Nights at Freddy's.
I think I'll do it one more time.
Which is very overrated, I think.
Oh, shit.
Huh?
No, back. Damn it, didn't let me change the people.
Well, I thought we were gonna stop.
I thought so, but I looked at the time and I was like, I could get one more game in.
Oh, okay. Let's just, go with the same again. Why do you keep shooting at skunks? You know that's bad.
It's easier said than done. Alright.
Yeah, that's why I'm saying it.
Let's follow him this time.
Yeah. Or her, we don't know.
We followed him into a magical field. It was a unicorn ambush! Alright, we get more unicorn meat!
Well, maybe we should have shot it.
Nah, because we're getting more meat this way.
But they're fast. And they're doing damage to me.
You're expendable.
No, you are!
A dragon?!
Well, don't spoil it.
Oh, Pico's body got burned to cinder. Sorry, Pico. Patook and Drax will have to mate to have a child to replace you.
I'd never not, like, oh my god.
Hey, we unlocked a fantasy wagon. Oops.
Okay, Drax, don't get killed this time.
Giant bats.
Why do they always go into the cave?
Oh, so big it sucked Drax's blood. Oh, sorry, Drax.
Like, why is he always going to the cave? He could have, like, not went in the cave.
Patook decided to carry on without Drax.
Mm-hmm. I only have one hit left, and it's all your fault.
Jump or forward?
Jump.
And you landed. I didn't even have a chance to dodge that boulder. Patook, well, you doomed us all. I know I said just one more, but I'm doing one more just because we unlocked the new wagon.
It's always just one more.
Well, don't you want to see the new wagon?
I guess.
There we go. We have, whoa! Check that out.
I can't see it yet. Oh, it shoots a lot. It shoots in all directions.
And seemingly evaporates any animals if those bullets we don't get food.
Precious food.
Yeah, you didn't need any of that anyways.